Way down south on the riverside, lived a girl named May and her boyfriend Clyde. They had a dance like none before that could make the catfish jump on the shore. It was a secret dance and nobody knew. They were out there paying the dues. They were doing the catfish wiggle wiggle. The river folk knew there was something strange, 'cause there wasn't no fish hooked on their strings. So they called Big D, the town's PI. Maybe he could find out where the cat's been hiding. What Big D saw and nearly blew his mind, it was me and a boyfriend Clyde that were doing the catfish wiggle wiggle. On the door, Big D found what they were looking for, and they gave the gold and the firstborn childs, so they could learn to dance and make the fish go wild. It was the biggest thing to ever make the news. There was no more Alapahaw blues. They were doing the catfish wiggle wiggle. We'll teach you a little something right here. You put one hand up in the air, like a fish that's scared. You put one foot up in the sky, and you bring it down low like a church fish fry. You sway your body side to side, you make a jump and you're doing it right. You were doing the catfish. You put one head.